I showed some needle calculators last week. Let's focus on this one, the TI Programmer Calculator from 1980. Notice it's a programmer calculator, not a programmable calculator. It's a calculator for programmers. It has some bitwise operations and then conversions between decimal, hexadecimal, and octal numbers. But if you have a whole computer, what does a programmer need with a calculator? Well, 1980 was a different world. Any computer you could afford for yourself would be single-tasking. You couldn't just whip up a prompt in the middle of something else to check your math. Or you might be on some hulking beast where the time is so valuable they're not going to let you just poke around on keys until it works. So a lot of code was planned ahead of time, on paper, and perhaps a calculator. Graphics too, I love to see the classic video game sketchbooks. So I'm excited for this modern reversal, that you can now get a calculator with the whole CircuitPython language built in. How cool is that?